The book of John is the last of the Gospels, the books that tell the story of Jesus' time on earth. John was not only one of the 12 chosen disciples, but along with his brother James and Simon Peter, he was in the inner circle, those who were closest to Jesus. The book of John provides a very personal look at Jesus and his life and ministry, and it establishes Jesus as being both God and man at the same time. John knew Jesus as well as any human could, so let's see what he has to say. John starts at the very beginning with a word about the cosmic credentials of Christ. When the beginning began, he already was. John the Baptist, not to be confused with John the disciple, introduced Jesus as the Messiah. Jesus gathered his disciples and got right to work. John used several of Jesus' miracles to prove that he was the Messiah. He turned water to wine, healed the lame man and the blind man, fed 5,000, and raised his friend Lazarus from the dead. He met with Nicodemus. I guess not all the religious leaders were bad. He taught the woman at the well about living water. He taught about eternal life and coming judgment, and the religious leaders got so angry that they hatched a plan to kill him. Once the religious leaders used a woman caught in adultery to trap Jesus, but that didn't go quite like they planned. Towards the end of his life, Jesus rode a donkey into Jerusalem. On the first Palm Sunday, he washed the disciples' feet, he taught the disciples about prayer, and prepared them for a rough road ahead. Judas betrayed Jesus, and Peter denied him 3 times. Jesus became a political hot potato since the religious leaders wanted to kill him, but didn't have the authority, and Pilate, the governor, didn't want to kill him. In the end, Jesus was crucified on a cross. He was laid in a sealed tomb, but arose from the dead 3 days later. I wonder how much he used tomb cell for, and appeared to everyone, even though Thomas was doubtful at first. In his relationship to us, Jesus was the Lamb, the bread of life, the living water, the light of the world, the door, the shepherd, the vine, the great sacrifice, the Savior.